Lisa Parks, I loved you, but you never saw.